On this video today, I want to show you a YouTube Shorts monetization trick that can make you over $10,000 a month by putting up YouTube Shorts. And I'm going to show you how to make money with YouTube Shorts using this site over here called canva.com to create these videos absolutely for free without even showing your face if you don't want to, or using your own voice. You see, we know that YouTube Shorts and short content in general is absolutely blowing up at the moment, with channels getting millions of views very, very quickly. But the question remains, how do you monetize your YouTube Shorts? How do you get these shorts monetized so that you're making money even before you are accepted into the YouTube Shorts monetization program? Because as you know, from the 1st of February this year in 2023, you can now monetize your YouTube Shorts through ad revenue. You just need to make sure that you get your 1,000 subscribers and your 10 million valid public short views in 90 days time. And you also need to make sure that you adhere to the YouTube Partner Program policy of creating content. And I'm gonna let you know how you can do that on this video to ensure that your channel gets monetized. So the first thing that you need to do is you need to come over to this site called canva.com and you need to create an account for yourself. Once you create an account for yourself, you will be able to come over here where it says videos. Once you click onto videos, you'll be able to create videos that are tailored for vertical content, short content that you can put up onto YouTube Shorts, Instagram Reels, Facebook Reels, TikTok, potentially even Twitter, and even Pinterest. And the sizing for that is 1080 by 1920. Once you have created your account, from there, what we need to do is find a product that we can promote. Now, before I show you that, what you also need to understand is that with Canva, it is absolutely free, but there is a paid premium version which costs around $10. Now that's completely up to you. You don't need that to first start off, but when you do start making some money, I recommend that you invest back into your business and get the premium version, because it has so much more videos and content that you can use. I'll have a link to Canva in the description of my video, or you can just search it on Google. Just go to canva.com. Now what you want to do is you want to come over to this site over here called gearbest.com. This is an amazing site where you can find a range of different types of products that you can promote. The best way to describe GearBest would be to compare them to sites like Amazon, for example, or eBay. But the difference is that these guys pay you really good commissions on products that you promote. I'm going to show you a really cool and easy way that you can do that on this video. So what you want to do is you want to come over to affiliate.gearbest.com, and what you want to do is you want to sign up to be an affiliate of GearBest, because what we want to do is we want to start creating YouTube short videos. And what you want to do is you want to monetize your YouTube shorts even before you get accepted into the YouTube Partner Program, and you can earn some really good commissions. When you scroll down, you can see here that you can earn up to 50% commissions on some of the products that you promote. Now, it does range from 9% to 50%, so you need to go and do your research on the individual products. Now, you can see all you need to do is join. It's 100% free. Once you join their affiliate program, you're going to get a tracking link for the product that you are promoting, which you are going to enter into the description of your video when you upload it onto YouTube, and I'll show you what that looks like. So you get your tracking link, and then you basically start earning every single time somebody purchases that product. You are going to get credited either to your bank account or your PayPal account. It is that simple. And the good news is we don't even need to create these videos. I'm going to show you how to do it. So once you come over here and you create an account for yourself, then what you want to do is come back over to GearBest, and you can see here that you've got all these different categories, from cell phone and accessories, laptops, consumer electronics, 3D printers, home and garden, home. There are so many different things that you could potentially review, or you could go find content on where you can put it up onto YouTube and then showcase one of these products. As an example, what you can search for over here is, if we come over here and type in dash cams and you hit enter, what you're gonna see is a whole range of different types of dash cams which you can promote inside the description of your videos. Now take a look at this. This dash cam over here is $109. When you scroll down, you're gonna find a whole range of different ones. You're gonna find one for $169. I've seen some over here. If I scroll over to the next page, page, what I've previously been looking for, as much as $200 and $250, where you can potentially promote. These products do vary. The one that I found at the moment, which is one of the more expensive ones, is, as you can see, this one over here is $175. Okay, so depending on the percentage that you get for this, let's say if it's 50%, you're gonna get half of that. It could potentially be a little bit less, but still really good money. You could be getting $30 to $40 every single time somebody purchases this. They handle the shipping, they handle everything for you, they handle the payments. You just collect the payments into your PayPal account or into your bank account. This is why this is a super powerful YouTube Shorts monetization strategy. So now that you've signed up and you know exactly what product you want to promote, what we now need to do is I need to show you exactly how you are going to create these videos. Now, before I do that, what I want to do is let you know that we currently have created a live 8-week bootcamp teaching people how to create YouTube Shorts, get their YouTube Shorts monetized through promoting affiliate programs. All you need to do is go to this site called AIBotEarnings.com. The link is in the description. From there, all you need to do is watch this video where you're going to show you exactly how we are making money through YouTube Short and short form content. And at the moment, we've got channels that are making in excess of $100,000. Now, I'm not guaranteeing you that you're going to do that straight away, but what I am guaranteeing is if you follow exactly what we teach inside this live bootcamp, you are going to be able to find out what types of channels to create, how to create those videos, where to get the videos potentially, what products to promote, and how to convert those products into sales so that you can start to make some serious money on the back of your YouTube short and short form content. Once you watch this video, all you need to do is click on to get access to ChatGPT and short form riches. Why ChatGPT? Because we are going to be showing you how to use AI to create these videos, which is going to cut the work down in half, if not more. From there, as you can see, these are private classes. All you need to do is register, but don't just take our word for it. Scroll down and take a look at all the testimonials at the moment that we have from people that have been testing this, and they're absolutely crushing it. They are making a heap of money, and I can say, tell you that I am one of them, because I have been doing this, and I don't just have one channel. I've got multiple channels where I've been testing this, and a lot of these channels will be showcased inside the training. So all you need to do is scroll all the way down to the bottom, guys. Click on to Let's Start Automating, get access to this, watch that video, and get into our 8-week bootcamp. It literally starts in 24 hours from this video, but even if you watch this video later, you will be able to get in, you will be able to get the replays, and you will be able to get this training. We are doing a live training. Everything will be live, showing you how we do this so that you can hit the ground running and make some serious money with short form content. Short form content at the moment is the biggest thing in 2023. I recently started uploading on Instagram, and I've had one video get over 700,000 views, getting me a ton of email leads, getting me a ton of sales, and this is what we're going to be teaching you inside this live bootcamp. So all you need to do, guys, is come straight over to AIBotEarnings.com and sign up now. So from now, guys, what I want to do is show you how you are going to use Canva to create these different types of videos. So the first thing that you need to do is you need to go and find some videos. So you want to come over to YouTube, and what we're going to be searching for is something like this, caught on a dash cam. Okay, so when you come down here, because we're going to be promoting dash cams, what we want to do is we want to find some dash cam footage. Okay, so what I did is I actually filtered this to under 4 minutes. Now you can, you know, watch longer videos, or you can remove that, but the reason why I did that is because I wanted to see other YouTube short videos that have been doing this, and you can see people are getting 617,000 views. This person's had 14 million views. So you can imagine if you're promoting a really good product on the back of this, how much money you can make with this YouTube short monetization strategy. And when you scroll down, you can see there are a ton of different videos that you can use, and they're all getting hundreds of thousands of views. So I opened up a few channels just to show you a couple of them that are actually doing this at the moment. Here is one channel over here. This is called Dashcam Owners Australia. And this person, you can see, is uploading videos. This was 2 days ago, 172,000, 269,000, 403,000. 10,000 11 days ago, and they're absolutely crushing it with this. And if I click onto any one of their videos, you can see here that a lot of these channels are actually monetized, and I'll let you know how you can get your YouTube Shorts channel monetized as well. But the main source of earnings is gonna be through your YouTube Shorts, okay? So just wanted to show you that a lot of these channels are monetized. So when you come back to this channel, and if you click onto any one of their videos, I just wanna show you, I'm just gonna pause this, I just wanna scroll down and show you that what they do is they have affiliate links. This person, as you can see, has a store to dash cam. So you can, if you wanted to, create a website, but I'm gonna show you how to do this a lot more simplified by just putting an affiliate link inside the description of your video. So this is the first channel that I wanted to show you. The second channel that I wanted to show you is this one over here called Dash Cam Lessons. And as you can see, this person is getting a lot of views, and you're probably wondering how many views are they getting exactly. Well, if we come over to Social Blade, you can see that just in the last 30 days, this person has had over 11, almost 12 million views. That's a lot of traffic that you can be driving over to your products for you to be making sales. And as you can see, this Social Blade estimates that they could be potentially making anything up to $61,000, because they're also posting long form content, and nothing stops you from doing the exact same thing and also promoting your products through there. So what would you do? How would you create one of these videos? So the first thing that you'd need to do is you need to come over to one of these channels. And once you skip this ad, what you're gonna be able to see is obviously this video. And what you will do is you'd scroll through and take a look and see if there's any footage that you'd like to use from this video. If you find that this is a video that you wanna use, all you need to do is come up to the top, okay, and you wanna copy this URL. Once you copy this, what you want to do is come straight over to a site like this called YTMate Tools, and this is going to allow you to download this video onto your computer. So all you need to do is search for, you know, MP4 YouTube downloaders, etc. So you come over here, what you can do is paste that in there, guys, click on to start, and you want to download this video. So you can see here, you can download it as a 720 MP4. There are other ones that will allow you to do full HD as well. So this one over here will allow that. So all you need to do is click on to download. Once you click on to download, just scroll over to this page, guys. You can see these three little dots over here. Click onto that and then just click on to download. Now you can see that this video is downloading onto my computer. Now, once this downloads, what we're going to do is we are going to come straight over to Canva. And once you're on Canva, what you need to do is make sure that you select the mobile video and that the resolution, or the sizing, sorry, is 1080 by 1920. So now what you want to do is you want to click onto that sizing. And once it's come up and that video loads, I'm gonna show you how to create this video. So once this video finishes downloading, what you wanna do is you can click onto it and you're going to bring it over to this screen. Now what you wanna do is you wanna find parts of this video that you can put together, remembering that these videos shouldn't be any longer than 60 seconds, especially if you're gonna use it on multiple platforms like YouTube Shorts, TikTok, Instagram Reels, Facebook, etc. They all have different lengths, but if you stay under the 60 second mark, you'll be able to use them on all the platforms. So all we need to do now is we need to stretch this out, okay, so we can see the center of this video, okay? So you just bring this up like that, okay, and you can move that around. So as you can see, if we play this, I'm just gonna lower this sound, so you can play around with the sound, you can add music, etc. So if you play this, as you can see, there's gonna be that section there. So what we can do is we can stop this now. And now what we can do is we can come over here to where this has stopped. You can click onto the right mouse button there and hit split page. So we'll keep the front of that. And now what you wanna do is you wanna find other parts of this video. So you can very easily just grab this and you can drag this along if you wanted to. So to find different parts, okay? So as you can see, as you're scrolling along, you'll be able to find different things that are going on and happening, okay? So let's say you wanted to use this section. So if we play this, you can see here that this person jumped in front, so we can hit stop there. And then you can pretty much just have a look and see where that stops, okay? And what this is doing is it's giving us a pretty good collage of these different types of videos. So then what you can do is you can stop that, so we can split the page here. So we've got two now, okay? So if we were to come back over to the front of this, and if we'll play this from the start, so if we play this, you can have this section that runs for about 7.7 seconds, then the second section runs for about 3.1 seconds, okay, and it's all gonna change. Now, in order for you to be able to use these videos and for you to get these channels monetized into the YouTube Shorts monetization program, You want to make some changes to these videos, and simply cutting them up may not be enough. What you want to do is potentially add your own voiceover over the top if you wanted to. The other really cool thing about this is, and what I've seen people doing, is doing reaction videos where they might show their face in between every single scene and say something funny. And that's going to allow you to get into the YouTube Shorts monetization policy because you've changed a lot of these scenes. You've added value to these videos, okay? And then from there, all you need to do is continue to find these different types of scenes by moving over. What I'm gonna do is I'm just going to delete this now, and I'm going to leave this video as a, say, a 10 second video, because what I want to do is I want to show you how you're going to add a call to action so that you can start to make money on the back of these shorts with affiliate marketing. Now remember, we are going to be promoting a dash cam in the description of these videos. So what you want to do is you want to come over here on the left hand side. You've got this text block. Once you click onto that, what you want to do is maybe choose this font. Once you choose this font and click onto it, it's going to come over to here. Now it's going to get rid of this bottom writing over here. And then what you want to do, if you click onto this writing, you've got these effects options. So if we click onto this, what we can do is we can potentially make this, say, a back black background or a yellow background. And because the background is already dark, what we may want to do is scroll down and click onto this to be yellow. And then from there, what you can quite simply do is make this text black. So all you need to do is highlight it, and then quite simply come up to the top, click onto this little A over here, and then click onto the black over here. And as you can see, this is going to give us something that really stands out. So what you now want to do is you want to double click onto this, and you want to put in a call to action. And we obviously know that we're going to have these dash cams in the description of these videos. And all you need to do is type in something like this: to get your very own dash cam today, click on the link in my description. Okay, now don't worry about all this, guys, because we can expand this. Okay, that's what's really good about this. We can stretch this out. Okay, we can also make this smaller, and we can stretch this out as well. The other thing that you can really, what's really cool about this is if you click on the top up here, you can center it. Okay, so to get your very own dash cam today, click on the link in my description. Okay, so you can just drop this down to the bottom, fix up any spelling mistakes if you have any, but you don't really, probably wouldn't have too many anyway, so just leave that there. And now you can see when you play this, this is what the video is going to look like. And you've got your call to action, so people know that these are dash cam videos, and they're gonna say, well, you know, I might look at investing in one of these. And then all you basically need to do, so this is the second one, you can come over here, you can click onto this, you can copy this, you can bring this straight over to here and then paste this in here. Okay, so you've got it here as well. And then all you need to do is, as you can see, when you play this, they're going to be able to see that, and it's going to be right throughout the video. And depending on the scene that you have, you can move this up, you can move this down, it's entirely up to you. And you can even stretch this scene out a little bit more if you wanted to add a bit more time to it, okay? And then you can add as many scenes as you want. And just remember that as long as you don't go over the 60 second mark. From here, what you need to do is you need to quite simply come up to the top. Once you come up to the top, you're gonna click onto download. You wanna make sure that you're downloading this video as an MP4 video, okay? So once you download this video, what you need to do from there is you need to upload these videos onto YouTube. And when you upload these videos onto YouTube, this is exactly what they're going to look like, except yours is going to be in a short format, okay? So it's going to be one of those short videos. And as you scroll down, you want to make sure that you're inside the description of that video, you are putting in if you want to buy your own dash cam. And then what you're going to do is you're going to put in the link that you get from GearBest, okay? And then anybody that purchases, you stand a very good chance to make a lot of money online, because remember, like I showed you, a lot of these videos were getting a lot of views. Some of these channels were getting as much as 12 million views every single month. That is a lot of views on these videos. And if you've got the right call to action and the right product, which literally correlate, which is exactly what's happening with these dash cams, a lot of people will be clicking on your link and they'll be purchasing, and you stand a very good chance to make some really good money online with YouTube Shorts, okay? And this is how you're going to monetize your YouTube Shorts. Now, like I said to you guys, if you want to know how we monetize our YouTube Shorts and we're absolutely crushing it, don't forget, go down the bottom right now, click onto this link, aibotearnings.com, and watch this video, and make sure that you get into our 8-week live boot camp trainings, which are literally starting in one day. But don't worry, if you miss any of them, we will give you all the replays so that you can watch everything from the beginning. This is literally going to show you everything that we're doing, and we've got channels that are literally making in excess of $100,000 a month, because like you saw at the start of this video, YouTube Shorts are absolutely blowing up, and you need to know what you need to do with those views in order to monetize your YouTube Shorts. Now, if you want to know how to use YouTube Shorts and ChatGPT to absolutely crush it, make sure you click onto this video over here right now. I made this tutorial the other day. You're going to absolutely love it. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to smash that like button in appreciation and subscribe, because I've got some more awesome content coming your way. Goodbye.